bad part of being assassin. You relied more on assassin's impact than you believe you do, actually. Especially when you're eager. So I had to have to make some sort of break. Oh, don't kill me. Don't. I love you. Don't kill me. Well, I guess I don't get some nice gear. Well, as you can see, I'm pretty broke. Always been, actually. Wish I had more MP. Maybe some resilient gear would help me. So I can rebuff myself. That's good. I'll go to the second round, and then I guess I will stop this video because you may be bored to see how a noob just can't farm those mob properly. So, oh damn, brother's got, I can kill it, but I didn't get my buff. Oh damn, I'm so stupid. Come on, this sucks. Prepare yourself. Fuja! Oh, damn tree. Well, at least I can heal myself. Does work. The XP sucks, to say it frankly. Probably because they are so low leveled. Let's see, I prefer when I got my stun. Another spawning brother. Oh damn it. I hate this. Why are they so freaking strong? Oh, I can use my blindness. Oh damn, failed. No, didn't. Oh, that's good. That's really good. Stun it. So, what the hell? I don't need to chip it once again. I get some donut. Wonder why they named Tim's Donut. Probably some developer which came from America thought, yeah, I want my own donuts. I wouldn't else know why some Korean guy would make some donuts in game. The guy has to be American policeman or something like that. Oh, come on. Oh, my stunts are ready, so let's try again. Oh, damn. I hate this. Come on, die. I would love some kind of auto chip. We don't even have to damn. That's a healing. We just don't have to click. Just like this. Like a Unity toggle, whatever you call it. Yeah. Would be awesome. When the mobs not chip it, then just chip. Well, would be good at farming. Might suck at dungeon party when you have more than just one mob. And now the next one. So, Next thing I want to talk to the thing I want to talk about is durability. I really, really recommend for anyone who just want to be strong and farm like, well, not like me, because I suck actually quite a lot at farming at the moment. And yeah, just when you want to farm something bigger than just normal mobs, it's just better when you got some durability gear, because you really get some nice power. As you can see, I really have nice attack speed, and when you just are full non-dura, you just lose this power. I mean, yeah, you have to recharge, but come on, you get so much power for it. So when someone is beyond rank 5, I really recommend to get some durability gear. I need to. Damn, I need some. I think I need to reskill it. Make more mana again. I'm not sure when I pull, I get both. Hope not. Duh, I get them both. Oh, bullcrap. Well, let's see. Where can we find? Prefer emo mob. Then they're not emo. Hey, he is emo. Come on. You're alone. I just wanna help you. Come here. I love you. Or not. Yay! So. Oh, it expired again. Well, this will be my next round where you can watch too. Well, it didn't expire at all. Oh, damn. Just can't see it because I got so many buffs. Well, this will be the last mob, so I want to say thanks for watching. I'll make more videos. And yeah, hope I'll get some more people, more noobs like me, on this channel. I'm not sure if you watched the video on my channel, but it may be. So I hope I'll get some more people who watch this, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, and have fun, and see you next time.